What's going on, gamers? Eric Fahy here with your video game news for the week of October 4th, 2011. In video game news, in-game nudity is giving games some extra exposure. Dead Island was released in early September to critical acclaim. Much in the style of The Walking Dead, this is a Fallout-style RPG with zombies in it. A new video shows that if you knock over sharp weapon specialist Jian Mei, a skirt-wearing zombie slayer, a certain part of her anatomy becomes visible. The game's ratings do say mature, but not for nudity, partial or otherwise. Another game that is getting press is the upcoming Saints Row the Third. A video has been released showcasing a minigame, a streaking minigame. You run around naked, shocking the Magikarp out of people as a distraction. Is this a way for games to get negative attention and up their sales, or are they just merely pushing the envelope just to do so? In other news, you PlayStation faithfuls out there can get access to the full multiplayer suite for Uncharted 3. What do you have to do? Go to Subway and buy a cup. You get an access code and you get the full Uncharted 3 multiplayer. Purchase chips and a sandwich and you'll be entered to win some prizes, including Drake's Notebook, Wristband, and other prizes. In anticipation of Uncharted 3, I recently played Uncharted 2, Among Thieves. It won Game of the Year 2009 at multiple media outlets, and the game thrives off of amazing set pieces and the charm and charisma of the main character, Nathan Drake. This cover-based third-person shooter keeps you engaged and has one of the hardest boss battles I have ever encountered. The multiplayer is diverse and still has thousands of people playing every day. If you own a PS3, this is a game you must own. Games being released on the 4th. Rage. Rage got a lot of attention at E3 and won a lot of awards, including Best at Show. Look for this one. NBA 2K12 for all systems, Dark Souls, sequel to the critic and fan favorite Demon's Souls. Another one, Spider-Man Edge of Time. Beanox Studios takes another crack at the Spider-Man franchise with a formula similar to Shattered Dimensions, but if any of the online videos and gameplay previews are any indication, this might be a title worth your while. Well, that's all I got. This has been Eric Fahy with your video game news for the Raphy Report. Keep it crazy, gamers. I'm out.